Police in Springdale are investigating the death of a 2-year-old girl. Emergency responders were called to the Chapel Ridge Apartments Tuesday night regarding the child. She was taken to the Northwest Medical Center, where she was pronounced dead. The body has been sent to the state medical examiner's office for an autopsy, and the investigation is ongoing.